सारे सारे मतिनो सारे चा सार दसिनो ते सारं नाधि गच्छन्ति निच्चा संगप गोचरा।
In this world, there are unbeneficial things. Some people mistake these unbeneficial things to be beneficial. They also mistake the beneficial things, such as developing virtue, concentration, and wisdom, to be unbeneficial. They are enveloped in wrong thoughts. They never reach what is beneficial.
Saranj saradonyatva asaranj asarato te sarang adhigacchanti samma sankhap gochara.
Based on right view, some people always think right thoughts. These wise people know the beneficial things, such as developing virtue, concentration, and wisdom, to be beneficial. They also know the unbeneficial things to be unbeneficial. That is why they reach the most beneficial Nibbana. So, my dear Dhamma friends, let us all become people who always think right thoughts. Let us learn what is beneficial and unbeneficial, and develop virtue, concentration, wisdom, and other qualities like that, and attain the supreme bliss of Nibbana. Namo Buddhaya.